Hi, I'm Ken Follett, author of The Pillars of the Earth, and locked down, as many of you are. The virus is terrible, but at least we have books. I've been reading A Detective Story by Sue Grafton, an English classic by Elizabeth Gaskell, a book about Proust, and a long Russian novel called Life and Fate. I hope you're enjoying whatever books you're reading, even if they aren't mine. Stay home, stay safe, and read books.